This tutorial will look at YouTube's Annotations editor. Annotations are text enhancements that you can overlay on top of your YouTube video. To begin, place your playhead at the point where you'd like to add an annotation, and then click the Add Annotation button. There are 5 different annotations you can choose from: Speech Bubble, Note, Title, Spotlight, and Label. We'll start with a speech bubble, which looks like a speech bubble. It's a box that has a tail that you can drag and move around. Provide the text that you want to be in your speech bubble. You can customize the font size, the font color, and the color of the speech bubble. And you can also customize the start and end times. You can also provide a link to certain items on that speech bubble. I can also modify the start and end times over here on the timeline. I can also move the speech bubble around and put it wherever I want it. I can increase its size and move its tail. Then when I play my video, you can see the speech bubble appear and disappear. Let's add another annotation. We'll do a note this time. Again, I can change font size, font color, the background color. I can change the dimensions of the box. I can put it anywhere I want. And I can choose when it starts and ends. When you're working within a timeline, if you need to do precise placement of your annotation, use the slide bar at the bottom to expand it as needed. We'll do one more. We'll do a spotlight. The spotlight provides both a text box and a box that you can frame something in, so that when the audience hovers over the spotlight, the text will appear. Keep in mind, though, when you put the spotlight in, that if your video moves around, so does your spotlight. So to review, annotations allow you to provide text enhancements on top of your video. YouTube has also recently introduced Cards, which is a more advanced annotation tool. Information on how to use cards and enable them for your YouTube account is available in the show notes below. This concludes this tutorial.